Our community is rallying around a popular Atlanta radio host and comedian today.
Rickey Smiley announced the death of his oldest son, Brandon Smiley. Rickey Smiley didn't share many other details, but he did ask everybody to pray for him and his family during this very difficult time. Brandon Smiley was 32 years old. He had pursued a career in comedy just like his father.